Hi, and welcome for the poster number 624. We are Tuesday, September 14, 2020, and today I will deal with that mountain that I will use as a rock. It's a big rock. Let's start by remove the background. I select the wonder, the quick selection too. Oof, not that. Select the subject, older, new option of the Photoshop. Now I will mix it with the lasso tool. I don't want a perfect selection. I want to be quick and I want it looks good. Yeah, you can see on the sharp angle there that the selection didn't work pretty well. Always. So I select a few. Yeah, here it's okay. No problem. Here too, little mistake. There, it's not so perfect. Here we are. I don't want the cloud. That is okay. Copy paste. Oh no 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 no. Not filter but selection. Select modify. Contract. Around 4 pixels, let's say, and go back to select menu and select feeder to 1.5. Okay, let's copy and let's paste it there. Oh no, it's really small. It's not a good news for the poster. I go out of the folder Really, that's really annoying, but let's deal with that. I don't want color. I don't want colors on the picture there, so I create an adjustment layer, hue, saturation. I get rid of the saturation like this. I also want to improve the contrast between the grays and the darker grays color, so I use the adjustment layer level. I come around there and move it up here for the white. Too much here looks okay. Let's duplicate. Oh no 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 no. First, I am happy with the colors, with the tonality. Oh, I copy and paste the level layer, adjustment layer level. I select them all. I merge. Okay, come on, please. Thank you. And now I duplicate. Let's turn the image. Going on edit. Come on, edit. Transform, flip, horizontal. Oh, so slow. Yeah, like this. Create a shadow for that. So I make a selection of the layer above of the mountain. I hit B, the keyboard, the key touch on the keyboard B to select the brush tool, because I want to paint it in black and apply a Gaussian blur over that shape. And here we are. Let's Photoshop make the work. Yeah, the idea of the color is to make something like a duotone poster with a few color for the background, and play with the with that big rock, that mountain made of rock, as a central pieces for the poster, and play with a type maybe a little bit, and some geometric shape too. Filter, Gaussian blur, here, Let's see how it looks like. Oh, pretty huge. Maybe just a little bit less. See what happens. Okay. Here we are. Now let's cut into the mountain to add some shape. Like this, copy and paste. Here we are. Oh no. I was working on the wrong layer. Command V there. Let's place it there. Like the rock there, I make a Gaussian blur over a black version of this rock. Filter Gaussian blur. Let's do it quick, please. Yeah, I know the shadow does not look really right there. It's really strange. I will get rid of it, maybe. I will see what happens when I will apply a color behind the color as a background. I will do it right after Photoshop progress on the filter there. Okay. Command O to see the wall poster, and I trace a large rectangle all over the canvas, and I go on the colors to select a color. Let's see what happens with that red. Not so bad, but not so good. Try green color there. Let's see what happens. A little bit too light according to me. Maybe go down a little bit there, yeah. Too dark. Too much shadow into this green. It's not what I want. Let's see what happened here. Yeah, looks good. Let's merge those two little shapes there and create something fun and nice. Okay, I will remove that one. Select this and duplicate them. And I will turn the image, transform, flip horizontally, and place these two layers behind that Yeah, I think it takes less time than apply another Gaussian blur. Here we are. Down. Done. It was something like this. Let's continue the duplication process by creating like a random shape. Command C, Command V to copy and paste. Done. Command T to transform. Let's place it like this. Come there. Should make set the shadow under overlay. Too late for that one, I merge it. Think it will be okay. So I will do that a moment. So it's a speed art time. So I made a composition with the element of the mountain, and now I realize that it is too black there, and there is also some wrong stuff there. Yeah, I'd get rid of that. just sweetly remove a little bit there, yeah, like this, and no, it was because of that, so I directly, no, I get rid of it. Sorry, what did I want to do? Let's place it somewhere in the center, like this, a little bit there, and let's make just some lines here and here. White lines and relatively thick lines. Well, there is no reason, just for the style. Here you should go. I'll duplicate you and I place you up like here. Done. Yeah, little magic there. Ah, okay, just something that looks interesting. Let's duplicate it somewhere here, and let's move those two lines up on the layers, the layer panel. Oh, not this one. Okay, let's go down, yeah, like this. Let's write something like Alpin. I don't know if it exists in English, but it doesn't matter. Alpin. Let's make the font a little bit bigger, like this. Maybe it's a bit too big. Okay, Alpine rock, and let's play with. Okay, no. And let's play with the letters in between the rock. Let's see where I should put this one. There is a good place for the A. things look nice there. Place the N here, Alpine. Let's make the E. E should go there, but behind the rock. Let's go there. Okay, that's fine. There is no shadow or what? Yeah. Overlay? No. Normal. Overlay? No. Normal. Yeah, like this. Alpine rock. Let's do the same with the rock. I have the R there. Let's make the O. Perfect. Here maybe a little bit down. C. Nice. Maybe there, yeah. And rock, why not there? Alpine rock. Okay. That's too Alpine rock. Now the letters looks too small. Five hundred thirty-four. So let's select the other letter and make them bigger. Here we are. Done. And what if I make some of them just a bit bigger than the others? Will it be as interesting. No, no, no. That's bad idea. Let's copy those two little lines. And place them horizontally. Place them there or there. Check one. Okay, this one, and place it up on the layer. I want it go over the rock. Like this. Not overlay, not soft light, I want normal. Let's duplicate them one more time and place them up here. 90-degree angle. Yeah, not bad. I want to be sure they are on the bottom of the other layer. Normal. And you, I want you to go. No. You should go up. Totally up. That's fine. Now let's make the font of my layout white too. Here we are. I want to add the noisy background, so I go to filter, pixelate, and noise, add noise, convert to smart object, like that. It's editable, not editable again, but it's not the problem. Because I know what I want as a result. Overlay, not bad, but I want 5%. Yeah, like this. Maybe now let's add some shape to make it looks better. Yeah, the overall poster looks fine. The problem now is the shadow. I really don't like it. We have to find a solution for that. Yeah. Too dark. It's really too dark shadows. Mm. 34 for the opacity. Looks fine, okay. Let's do this for every shadows there. Unfortunately, I merge some shadows and piece of the mountain, and that is a problem. But to every problem, a solution, or maybe several solutions. Inside, it's the shadow are okay. It's outside of the shape there. It's when I do that I see a little element can change the wall design, the wall shape. Everything is moving just by changing details there, and it's pretty obvious sometimes. What am I changing now? That's the question. Okay, that's a shadow. 34%. I want to change this there. Okay. Maybe I can select the outside shape without the shadow. No, that's not a good idea. Shouldn't merge the layer that time. Okay, come on, Photoshop, please. Come on. No, what are you doing? It's very simple. I just select a layer now. And you don't have to search for hours. It's unacceptable. Come on. Oh, seriously, it's easy. It's pretty easy. Here. So I select, the duplication of the background I made just now. Please. And I want to integrate it into a piece of the poster of the mountain there. Let's choose that. Like this. And maybe, or maybe find a very interesting. Very, very interesting composition there. Nice. Okay, it's done. I like it. I really enjoy this one. Oof. See you tomorrow. Thank you to follow the poster number 624 and take good care of yourself. Stay healthy. Don't go out without your mask. And come back tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like all the social media, come to my website sometime to check, and see you tomorrow. Goodbye.